Know what I'm supposed to record every Monday, and it happens. Okay, so I am getting back into graphic design just as I'm getting back into YouTube. Okay, I'm taking it a lot more serious now than I was originally. At first I was just, you know, playing around with it, doing it on my phone, but I put some money into it. I invested in an iPad. So, I figured because of all of the things I figured out I was able to do just on my phone, I figured if I had a bigger platform, then it would make things a lot easier, you know? So, I don't know, let's just, I don't know, rewind all the way back. Whatever. Anyways, that was a rewind. You guys get it. So let's rewind all the way back to high school. Let's go to high school because, yeah, middle school. I did art in middle school, but I didn't really care for it then, so it's pointless. But I took, I think it was my junior year in high school. It had to have been junior year. My junior year. All right, so my junior year in high school, I took art. And I didn't take it because I wanted to take it. I really took it because I was like, you know, at I was at where I was supposed to be with my credits. That's what I'm trying to say. So I was where I was supposed to be at. So there was really no point in me taking like a regular class extra, like for what? Like extra work? Why? No. Mm-mm. So I took art. My cousin did art. So I was like, she was like, oh, it'll be fun. The teacher's hella cool, so you'll like it, you know? So I took the class, Miss D. You have changed my life, for real, Miss D. Miss Doherty, I fuck with you. So, I don't know, we used to do so many different projects. I really don't know where we started, so these are all super out of order. I don't know which one we did first or last. So yeah, let's just get into it. I don't know the names of them either. So yeah. I did this. I think it's like monochromatic or something. I don't know. If you could see, there was like a rosary. Somebody who I sat next to in high school, they had a rosary and we were supposed to do some type of, I don't know, like abstract or like negative space. I don't fucking know the terms. So there's that. But yeah, so I put a rosary on it and then here we are. Like, you guys can see that, right? Okay, moving on. Well, the names are on here. So this is just different types of like pen work, I guess you would say. There's hatch, stippling, and cross hatch. Different ones are here. This is hatch, stippling, and cross hatch, and then we were just supposed to, like, I don't know, display all of them in here. This is like radios, pianos, I think that's, yeah, those are all pianos, CDs, and I, what the fuck is this?
I don't fucking know.
Microphones, they're microphones. They're not very good. They're not very good at all. Yeah, okay, moving on. I did this, we were just supposed to, I don't remember what we did. Gradients, I believe. That's just what this was, gradients. I don't fucking know. Okay, moving on. We're gonna skip that one for now. We're gonna skip that. Oh wait, no, we might. Okay, yeah, I'll do these ones first. Okay, so we did this. I don't know what it's called at all, but I do remember the process. So we basically use like string, just like regular string. We taped it down. I used like a glass, and I put it up against my partner's face. I put it up against his face, and I traced it with a marker. And then I transferred that to a paper, which is how I got the stencil on here. Then we just like kind of glued down the string in all of the places, and then I just painted it. Yeah. This is supposed to be highlights. Can you guys see it? Yeah. I thought it was pretty cool. I don't know. I like it. That's what matters. Purple and green, two of my favorite colors. Green is number one, obsessed. But yeah, I didn't know what else to do, so that's what it was. This one is people's, we're not gonna talk about what people think. You guys tell me. This is supposed to be me. It's a self-portrait. It is a, yeah. Moving on. We did that with, I don't remember the medium, sorry. I didn't do this in art class, but sometimes I get like motivated to draw things, and I drew this. It's like an eye with a teardrop, and then it's like supposed to be like a well. And then it's supposed to be like two things. Like you see the eyebrow, the eye, the eardrop. And then it's like a well with a tree branch or some sort of something. Okay, moving on. This is just my hand. I don't know why she wanted us to draw our hand, but we drew our hand. I'm not very good at actual people. I'm more of a cartoonist. Moving on. More monochromatic, I think that's the name for it. I don't know. Again, purple and green, favorite colors. Moving on. I think I got this picture out of a magazine. So then I just kind of like transferred it here. I did this with color pencil. I'm better at color pencil. Well, actually, pencil is my best medium. Color pencil, I'm okay. Paint, terrible. Absolutely terrible. But I did this. I don't know, my mom said it kind of looks like my cousin, but I don't think so. It was a white girl, my cousin's black, so. Yeah, moving on. I think this is one of my favorite things that we did because of the process of it, and because I think it came out really, really well. Okay, so boom. Ha! Ah! my son's room is peanuts. So,
wow.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So this was the Upside Down cartoon. I remember what it was called because it was one of my favorite projects that we did. But we basically flipped this picture upside down and like split it in fours. You see, it's kind of, you see the little creases. Yeah, split it in fours and then just did each section, but upside down, because the concept is if it's upside down, then it's not necessarily a head or an arm or a leg. It's just a shape. So it's easier to draw a shape than try to draw something that you think is shaped a certain way, if that makes sense. Moving on. I really like this one too. Then it's okay now. I feel like there could have been more dimension, but this was scary scenes, like blood splatter on the floor, and then like the, it was supposed to be like a dark room, and then like the window shadow on the wall, and just, yeah. But I really like doing scary scenes because, or scary stories, scary scenes, I don't remember. I really liked it because I love scary movies. Horror is like my favorite genre ever, so I really enjoy that. Like I said, I'm terrible with paint. Terrible, like, is that? It's supposed to be, okay, that's supposed to be, oh, okay, that looks better, that looks better. Okay, it's a sphere with the shadow. See the shadow? And then it was supposed to be like a hanging sheet and then a pair, and then a pair. Okay, moving on. I'll do that one last. This is just a truck. I don't know. I didn't know what to draw, so I chose this. This? I don't know. I thought this was absolutely terrible. And then my mom said that she knew what it was. So she was like, it looks pretty good. But yeah. Can you tell who this is? Can you see it? It's not me. That's rude. Oh, wow. It's the Joker. It's the joke. I think I did pretty darn good. It was, I don't remember what this paper is called, but we used some type of tool to basically like scratch at the paper, which created the white. So, yeah. It's crazy how in the camera, it looks like he has like lips that are defined. They're not. It's just black space with the white. Moving on. I don't know. Okay, I'll do this one first. Okay, this one, don't remember what the project was called, but we basically used like silhouette cutouts, as you can see, and glued them onto the paper and then used like different colored tissue paper, and then like you see how there's like different shapes. We were supposed to glue different shapes down and then cover the entire thing with tissue paper as well. So what had happened was I think I used too much glue, and it you see how it's like all crinkly and stuff. Yeah, it wasn't supposed to be like that. Everybody else's was smooth, but mine, it looked like this. But I won Artist of the Month. I was in the school newspaper for it. Pretty cool. Okay, moving on. So this is the last one that I have. I'm gonna have to do a part two because I have more stuff. Yeah. Okay. So this was like one of my favorite ones because it's like, it kind of describes me to a T. It's like I'm super, super different. But I don't know, I don't let it affect me. And also I'm terrified of like bugs and stuff. And I have really big eyes. You see. So I had a nickname in high school, and Bug. One of my best friends still calls me Bug till this day, and her whole family still calls me Bug till this day. But yeah, so this was like, I don't know, it was supposed to be me like looking at myself through a globe, I guess, was the concept. I don't know. But yeah, that's supposed to be me. And then I wanted the spider super close to my face because I'm absolutely terrified of spiders. So I don't know, like a way to like try to get over my fear of spiders, I guess. I don't freaking know. But yeah, so that's all the art that I have from high school. That's how I got started with graphic design. I know this video was supposed to be based on graphic design, but there were so many pieces. I just, yeah. So, I'm gonna have to do a part two to what I'm doing now as far as my graphic design, because so many things that I have worked on, stuff that I'm currently working on, not currently, but I started and I need to finish. But I will put all of those things in the video, the next video that I'm gonna record next time, because I'm sorry, y'all. This video is gonna be too long if I keep recording. So yeah, so please keep dropping suggestions in the comments, like, comment, subscribe, all that shit down below. And thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I did. Thank you. I gotta bend the block. I gotta bend the block.